Nick's now giving the car a final rinse to remove any of the wash wax that we've applied. Ready for it to be towel dried.